Oh, where you going, my man? I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Arthur. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything?
Yeah, some big, ugly, black-eyed beast that you just ran over. Thanks for leaving me there alone with them, you asses. You guys are driving around. Aha, you get the right bitch. That was a quick drive.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in a metro. It's the latest military equipment.
But... ooh, what is this? Yeah, we need the hell breath.
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
Goodies. I like goodies. What else is over here? Chopping up wood.
Oh, hi there, Artyom.
What's going on?
Yeah, I'm exercising, as you can see.
Are you now? That's a lot of religious pictures there.
Okay. There's not much useful in here.
Ron
Just
Perlman.
Hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready?
Depends. No, I'm not.
Up,
I need to find out.
And take the opportunity to get acquainted with Vladimir.
I need ammo from a railgun. Shit. Bro, where's your ammo? Dick. No ammo. No ammo, huh? You got some ammo? How about you? So I want the rail gun. I gotta go with no bullets, that's not cool. Actually, I wasn't about to buy, ammo for any of my weapons, which is not cool. So no, Mr. Ron Perlman. I am not ready. Some ammo, or you just
hello there,
Artyom.
I told you we'd meet again. It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
Except for one thing. Y'all don't carry ammo.
Are you ready?
I guess.
So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The firewood's done.
The gear is ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move? Keeping silent, you're turning into a ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end. You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
Okay.
Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
There's the ammo. Nope. Still no fucking ammo. I need some ammo! You know where some ammo is, man? You're gonna have guns, but you ain't got no ammo. That's kind of... it's kind of weird. You know? It's so weird. Hi, welcome to my stream. Thank you for coming.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
I don't want to get in. I want some ammo.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began.
Alright guys, while I'm at this chapter break here, I am going to grab something to drink and talk to a man about a horse real quick. So, give me a few minutes and I will be right back. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, what's up everybody? Sorry, y'all. Had to go to the restroom and stuff, take my little break. Hope everybody's enjoying the stream so far. Thanks for joining me today. Playing a little Metro 2033 Redux on Xbox One. It was made for the older generation, but then they remade it because there were so many bugs and everything else, and everybody